Alright. I don't think I updated y'all niggas since last night, like, middle of last night, bro. Like, there's not been an update since, bro. I ain't get y'all no good night or nothing, bro. It's just straight to the next day. Hold on. How windy is it outside?
It's some real air, bro.
Oh, dude, it feels fucking amazing outside. Luke! My boy! Long time no see, gang. Hey, boys.
I was literally talking about you. I was like, my boy Jordan, they had nicotine. I was like, you can just grab my jewel, bro.
Oh, yeah. I gave your shit to Malik. Because Malik got...
Someone.
Malik was about to fucking cry. Nigga lost his fucking jewel last night. He was looking for it. I was like, bro, just take mine, bro. What up, boys?
Funny to me. This nigga has Discord chats for specific, like, named after
Denny's.
Named after Denny's.
Jukebox.
Called. Wait, what's the name of it?
What, Denny's?
No. What's the name of the chat?
Oh, table. You're sitting at the dinner table, dog. You're chatting around at the table.
He said there's really Denny's niggas out here.
They're really out here. That's crazy.
Hey, yo, that voice channel's called the dining room, though.
Wow, and my boy said it was better than IHOP.
Yeah. Hey, yo, you got words over my hammy.
Oh my god, and you had the grand slammage. The lumberjack
skillet, slam burger.
I need to get in on this, bro, because I will not remember this shit.
Dog, you got the grand slammage.
You actually got it all.
You got lumberjack slam.
This might be the funniest shit.
Santa Fe, slam burger.
Oh my god. And y'all try to go once a week.
Yeah, we're not that far. We're not that far.
Okay, we've been there like 25.
All right, bet. I'll see you.
No, get the phone back to Kane. I wasn't done talking about
it. Bro.
Marlon, we gotta get this man fucked up.
Let me, what's the best one of Marlon up there? Look at Marlon.
Yeah, fuck you.
That shit, this nigga.
He just wanted to see you thrive, I guess.
Blockhead ass. Nah,
oh my god, that's a fast set. Pause. Major pause. Why it smells so smoky in there?
Smell good.
Smell real good. It's the first thing I've eaten all day, bro. I've literally just been fucking down in beers. And fucking vodka. Oh my god, where's my drink?
How do niggas always get left out on the food, bro?
What?
Sam didn't know the motherfuckers at the door.
Damn. No!
You're eating it, bro. Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, you gotta eat it, bro.
Hey, how's that quesadilla, my boy? Oh, this motherfucker's stumping.
For real? Hold on, let me see. Let me see. I don't know, size of the pizza. Bitch look big. I mean, it look good, though. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on, let's see.
Shit, what are y'all? It's like that. Off the roof.
Get Baxter. He dipping his toes. He getting right. Chilling.
He big chilling.
I mean, scoot this shit up, nigga. I'm just
You got room, man.
Yeah, I got room.
I guess. Max, how you feeling today?
Shit.
Tired.
He ugly as hell.
Rick Frank, how you feeling today?
Cool.
All right, that's all we're getting from him. My brother.
Hell yeah, thanks.
I came along.
How you feeling today?
Just been trapping those states that up there. I gave them the copping dudes.
We better go cop some Patron and shit. I'll catch y'all when we taking shots. We need to hit the groceries, too.
Yep.
Regular gas is
$4. Oh, nice. Oh, we should have got limes.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, a little pirate motherfucker.
Shiver me timbers.
Shiver me timbers.
Motherfuckers fucked the game up when they put this bitch
on. Like pork.
Not so much at all.
But y'all about to give a fuck right now?
I'm about to pour it in. Nah, I'm about to pour it in your cup. And a shot glass. I'll get you right. Alrighty. Nah, you can pour your own if you want. I'm more comfortable with that.
Yeah, I
want
to.
Can he quadruple cupping up, brother?
Hell yeah.
That's some shit.
Grab it by the tail.
Hey, is that a Marcy? That's a V12. He probably gets shit like this all the time.
Yo!
We sent like some fangirls to this nigga.
Yeah, no way.
Fuck that nigga. Fuck him.
I'll beat his ass.
It's about that motherfucking time. It's just death.
Nah, it's actually tight though. You know, some action in the middle. She said, do you love me? I tell her, yeah, I only love my bed and my home. I'm sorry. He does. Nice I can't
fight it. I can't run. I'm ready. And you know, still got some on there. All
the hey, next one. But my hand is cut the fuck out. Imagine if I never met a broke God's plan. No, there's one out there.
But if you see this, there's a nigga Luke in here slumped.
Luke! What you doing, bro? Why are you sleeping in your own bed?
That nigga came and curled up.
Your own bed. Like you in my spot, curled up.
I can't drink it with juice. That shit rap as hell. I've been so bad at fucking recording. I haven't updated these niggas in so fucking long, bro. It'd be like fucking hours in between updates. There's gonna be like no correlation between clips. Here, no. Pee. I got you.
Because of us, I'm gonna put it in.
There's been like no. Oh man, I keep saying that. There's been like no updates. I'm so sorry. I want to be so shitty looking back at this footage. There's so much shit that has happened that I could have recorded, but like, I've just been living life, I ain't gonna lie. And now, it's fucking like 4 a.m. or some shit, and I'm part two-ing this quesadilla because I did not finish all of that shit earlier, and I need it. I need it. Hey, this might look crazy to y'all, but I'm fucking with you. I ain't gonna lie. Okay. I was waiting for your ugly ass to hop out the shower, nigga. Felt good. I need that. I need that right now. I don't even know what day it is today. Living life and whatnot. Last night was a fucking blur. Yeah, I think it's like part two tonight, but I think I'm gonna try to go to the club tonight for sure. See what I can finagle. I was so fucked up last night. Let's get this day started though. Oh God, I'm sorry I didn't fill you in. I basically woke up and got ready. Not really, I still need to take a fucking shower. But I did brush my teeth. That was first priority this morning. So at least that happened. And then, yeah, I took a dab. Now I'm just kind of here. I think I'm gonna start drinking here soon. I need some fucking food, but like, it's kind of secondary. I'll think about that later. All right, I'll catch
you. Moment came and went, bro. You missed it.
Bitch ass thing. Damn, everybody, even bro, you nodded at me, bro. Like,
all right, fuck
it. You missed the moment, bro.
Yeah, I was already.
I didn't know what he was asking for, bro. Like, yeah, I'm taking my shot, bro. Bro.
Good morning, Baxter.
My nigga Lonely.
Bring him over.
Hey, buy him, Baxter.
Big Bax.
Bro, I'll ask her as, can I buy Baxter?
Can we
buy Baxter?
Take him home, bro.
I have to take Baxter.
Ask them when the owner gets here, how much for the dog?
How much for the dog?
Baxter comes with us.
He's one of us now. He's one of us now.
Throw him in a chair and slide him.
He's got his cap,
for Baxter, I ain't gonna lie, but he's priceless.
He's priceless.
Bro, fuck it.
She's gonna be like, what, that stupid fucking dog said?
Hey, you can have him. Watch your mouth.
No, I'm saying
it's
good.
Yeah.
He tried to get you to go
in
there.
It's good. I need it.
Kane's asleep on the toilet.
Bro, I'm not doing that.
Asleep on the toilet.
Where the fuck is Luke?
That's where he's been the whole time. He already had the camera out.
I sleep on the toilet.
That shit's poison.
What?
The joke, man. Whiskey shits.
Yeah, he fell asleep on the shitter.
Oh, he's asleep on the shitter. Hands down everything.
I think we should wake him up.
Yeah. Let's stop talking about that. I'm eating. Like, fuck.
It's a fucking crocodile to me. Hey, Marlon. Try to go catch his ass, bro.
No, not his actual hood.
His crib, yeah, let's pull up on Kodak,
his
bro.
His actual, like, big crib here. They actually have his...
Tell his kids I said what's happening.
Yeah, he's out now, man. Free yet, man.
Free yet.
Free.
I
want to
see who's in.
Who did it? He looking for.
Who the fuck did it, bro?
He looking for culprits.
Was it you?
Was it you? Baxter, how could you?
Nah, I know how to ask him.
Baxter, a real nigga, he ain't doing no shit.
I know how to ask him. See if he's sniffing. Was it you, little nigga?
Was this you?
Was this you, little nigga?
Hold on, Baxter. Nah, Baxter ain't really react, so like.
Fuck me.
Hey, chill.
My man wakes up and is already on demon time. Huh?
Sorry, Bax, I didn't mean it, man.
Somebody in my back to kiss him at least.
Right around the head.
You need a little smooch.
You need a little smooch, man. Somebody fucked me up, man.
They ate his mac and cheese. That was $5 mac and cheese,
bro. I hope I needed it more than me, man. I hope I did.
He said, I'm going to find him and I'm going to beat him.
Fuck.
No, but I was talking to Ashton. I was like, bro, motherfuckers. I was like, they was fucking in other niggas' beds and shit. He was like, he said, bro, I would be so fucking angry.
I told him, bro, I'd have to beat him. That's just certain rules.
He said, I would have to beat a nigga ass over there.
Certain rules of fucking bed. Yeah, bro.
No, nobody. But, like, I'm just saying, like, I know that's happened.
The bathroom is about as far as we can go. Like,
the bathroom?
As far as I can go. Like, you can fuck in my shower, but you can't fuck where I sleep at.
Not where I sleep at.
You barbaric human. Like, fuck.
Nah, not at where I sleep at, bro.
Nah, bro. That's where we draw the line at, bro. Where I wash my ass is already enough, bro.
Not for real.
You can't take both from me, bro.
You can't take both from me, bro.
You can't have both,
bro. Vodka crayons, man. We real sophisticated on this motherfucker.
We even got bottles with the motherfucking sweaters on them, nigga.
Chili's, too icy.
Okay, keep them nice and warm. All right. You wanna make it for me, Mr. Bartender?
We don't really use the spoon to mix it up, bro.
How would you mix it up, sir?
I just wouldn't mix it up. I'm a man. My tongue. Pause.
He was about to do it. Why were you about to do something with Tota?
Baxter!
Baxter, stop, bro. He's drowning, bro.
Oh, Baxter's drowning.
Bro.
Somebody call PETA.
Somebody call PETA.
Animal control.
Get him out.
Baxter!
Baxter! No!
Man down! Man down! CPR! Hold on! I'm CPR certified!
Breathing!
Put a flashlight on
you. Step aside!
I did what I could.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Breathe, back,
you're
breathe.
Okay.
Breathe!
Come on, breathe.
Oh my god.
False aside.
Son of a bitch.
Fucking
still. Keep going.
Give me the discount.
Baxter, please.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
He's alive. He's alive.
He's moving a little bit.
He starts coughing.
He's
sticking his tongue out.
Baxter. Let's go.
He's my boy.
It just hit 10.
Yeah, sorry, I got a little carry
weight.
Like,
it just hit
10,
now it's quiet hours.
Now it's quiet hours. Sam, where the fuck were you at? Do you not care about Baxter?
Cool,
Baxter, come back over here, bro. You're tripping.
Man, he's hard-headed.
He's hard-headed, Baxter. You gotta come back over here, bro.
Just like his daddy, man.
Hey, Baxter, we saved his fucking life, boys. We fucking did it.
We fucking did it.
Get away from the pool.
What's up?
Yes. No animals were actually hurted in creating this film, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
No animals were hurted.
Make it a disclaimer, bro.
None hurted. Bax, you're fucking crazy, bro. You gotta chill out, bro. You need a towel or something, dog?
Stressed out, Bax.
He's He fucked up. It's fake, bro.
Shit's fading away.
Shit. Flimsy as hell.
He said that shit's fake as fuck. And started laughing in his face.
You don't even look like him.
Wouldn't even do lines with that card.
No funny shit. Check this. So look, I love that game. So I got this. I got this for last year. Yeah, for around this time. I came here. So nigga, it's like 2 months away, nigga. So it's crunch time. So I'm like, all right, bet I gotta get this fake, nigga. So it's $150 to do express shipping. So I'm like, bet. It said 21 days. It will be there. It said, yeah, you gotta send the money through a money order. Like through fucking like Kroger, CVS.
Yeah,
bro. So I did that, bro. And then my brother read the email, nigga, and he was like, bro, it says you gotta do it within 72 hours, bro. And I did it like a week after I did it. So I spent $150 for nothing. So I did it again.
$150 for that piece of shit?
No, I didn't even get it. I didn't even get it. So then,
that's a scam. You got scammed.
So then I did it again. Listen, bro, I did it again.
Scammed.
And this motherfucker was.
You did it again.
Yes, nigga. Check it, nigga. Check it. Hey, this shit wasn't even here by the
he
time
did
I
it fucking went. Again?
He did it again. Bro, he did it fucking again.
He got scammed, bro. He got scammed, bro.
Bring it, it'll figure itself out. It looks fine. Who is this, Luke? What the fuck? You can't just run up on us like that, Nick. Man's got the cone.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, that was perfect. That was fucking perfect.
They turn it down. Actually, I got it. I always forget that this has to be controlled on.
Yeah, I got you. Hey, free man shit, bitch, I feel like Pluto. Double R. Nigga, it's hella pain. Yo, y'all came back too? He said, hey yo, twin, say, if you blow that bitch, make sure you hit his face.
Okay.
He stayed. But it ain't okay. Hold on, twin, say.